morning to homemade activities again. Bonjour mes amis, on va faire des activités, ce qu'on peut faire à la maison sans grand équipement qu'on a disponible à nous. So we don't have a lot available to us. Right now at school, we'd probably be doing badminton, some striking activities. On peut jouer du badminton et des autres activités où on frappe des équipements, des balles ou des toutes sortes d'autres choses, des volants de badminton. But we don't have that here. So let's make something we can use at home. One thing would be getting some saran wrap from your mom or your dad in the cupboard. We're going to take that up. We're going to roll it all up. We're going to make ourselves like our little ball. But you're going, gee, that'll just grow. Let's put some elastics on it. D'abord, avec quelque chose comme ceci, si tu ne mets pas les élastiques, ça va, en gars, fait tout, ça va plus être rond. D'abord, tu peux plus utiliser. You won't have it nice and round unless you put the elastics on it. And awesome, we've got our ball. Okay, and with your elastics, you can always see those little parts trying to get out. C'est beaucoup de fun pour frapper. Oh, I don't have any saran wrap. Do I have a plastic bag? I do. J'ai un sac en plastique. Oh, but tout ensemble, trop petit. It's too small when I just squish it all. Not as nice as that. So I'm going to add a piece of paper from a flyer. I'm going to stick it in my bag. Go, squish it up again. Awesome, let's make it nice and round. And again, I can use my elastics. That's not hard, I'm sure we can find some elastic. If you don't have elastics, some tape. Si tu n'as pas des élastiques, utilisez un peu de ruban. Ça va aussi fonctionner très bien. It'll work very well. So I take my elastics. Again, I have my ball. Oh, I see a part trying to get away. A part that's opening up. D'abord, je mets un élastique là. I have my ball. Works well. I don't have a racket. Je n'ai pas de raquette. Mais je vais frapper mon équipement, mes balles. I want to hit these. Well, hey, we all know this. You bet. Well, my hand's a little large for that. Your hand might fit a little better. Mon main est un peu trop large. D'abord, j'ai besoin de quelque chose un peu plus large. If your hand is too big for this, do what I'm doing with my bigger box. I am taking a piece of paper and putting it in. And now, oh, that fits a little better. Ça fonctionne beaucoup mieux. C'est plus serré. Ça sort pas de ma main. It's not coming off. And I can play my games. Here we go. Have a great day. Bonne journée.